We're in a national park here in the Philippines, just south of Subic. Going through the park, we found this place. Little museum. They're saying this is one of the boats the people came on from the Vietnam to the Philippines back in the 80s. A lot of history here. A lot of refugees came over to the Philippines from Vietnam, I guess. This was the living conditions for the refugees. Little tiny huts. Monkey house. Looks like a little jail cell or something. Social Rehabilitation Center, Monkey House. For refugees who have committed violations of the Philippine laws. I guess they were locked in here as was the jail. Looks like a dorm taken from March 31st, April 1st, 2012.